It's not. It's not fun. That a lot of directing is not fun. A lot of it. Oh God. But fortunately, I did a very bad job on Clan of the Cave Bear, so I was spared having to do it much anymore. I did. I directed a TV pilot, and I directed. Sometime later, I directed the Viking movie in Iceland, which was also a fiasco, but not entirely my fault that time. That was partly a matter of casting and things. But it was fun to go to Iceland, and I don't regret that at all. It was great fun to go to Iceland. And it was also a low-budget, you know, off-the-books sort of movie anyway. So it was never, my failure was never even seen. And Iceland was fascinating.
Is this something that you wanted to pursue as a career?
No, not
because
after.
Because there's a 10-year gap between the one job and the other.
I didn't. I realized how sticky a sort of job it was, and how much I didn't need that part of it in my life. And I felt, after I realized what I had really been meaning to say in All the Right Moves, I felt and still do feel that, although please God may it pass me by if ever again, never again at my age, but I felt that if you had some subject matter which you really deeply wanted to talk about and get out before the public, whatever it is, you know, be it a political or a social or a sexual, whatever, personal, whatever it was that you wanted deeply to say that you cared about, then I would go through it again. But short of that, just as a job, whew, God, oh, I think, as I had said earlier, I had found many years ago that whatever my needs were to express myself, oh God help me, whatever those things are, I did it plenty good enough as a cameraman, and I didn't need that. And so yes, until I got too old, yes, I would have done something else had I really felt strongly about it. And I did feel strongly about the Iceland movie because I felt and do feel still very strongly about the original source material, the Iceland sagas. The Iceland sagas are extraordinary.